This is an MTV feature presentation.
...1987 MTV Nero's Eve Rock and Roll Ball, sponsored in part by the Coca-Cola Company and your local Coca-Cola bottler, by Swatch Watch Funwear and Fun Gear, by Budweiser, and by Close-Up Toothpaste.
Friend of mine who runs for this long, Dweezil, who played a song with me. This guy kicks ass. And look at the green, you know? Yeah. This is a song called When the Rain Comes Down.
Thank you. Key Biscayne to South Bend, to Savannah, to all those places. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh,
song called Don't Let Me Die Young.
We'll be right back. Eddie Taylor, Mr. Andy Taylor, going on the road with David Lee Roth in January, but this, the first ever time he's performed live right here at the MTV 1987 Rock and Roll Ball. And with me, celebrating tonight, is God's Gift to Women from Saturday Night, actually from Late Night with David Letterman, Mr. Larry Bud Melman. I think he has a few wishes for us for the New Year's.
Larry, got anything to say?
Yeah. Hey, kids, Mr. Larry loves an orgy, so let's rock and roll. The New Year is. Tell you, I haven't had this much fun since I started in Ben Hur. Happy New Year, everybody.
We'll be back with three more New Year's Eve. We'll be back with Dave Edmunds, Lone Justice, Georgia Satellites, Weird Al and his Folkaholics. Also, Gilbert Gottfried will announce the winner of the MTV Town. That's all coming up. Stay tuned.
Ring out the old, ring in the Nero!
Skins, potato cakes, hash browns, and instant flakes, baked or boiled, a fish fried. There's no kind you haven't tried. You planned a trip, whoa, to Idaho, just to watch potatoes grow. I understand how you must feel. I can't deny they got a peel. Oh, you like them whether there's rain, all that stuff. Oh, yeah. Better face the fact that seems you can't get enough. You know you're gonna have to face it. You're addicted to smudge. Your greasy hands, your salty lips. Look like you found the chips. Your belly aches. Your teeth grind, the potato tot would blow your mind, and you don't mind if they're not cooked. You need your bits, I guess you're hooked. And late at night, you always dream of bacon bits and sour cream. Oh, you like them even if they're lumpy or tough. Oh, yeah. Pretty obvious to me, you can't get enough. You know you're gonna face that you're addicted to fun. Might as well face that you're addicted to fun. Might as well face that you're addicted to fun. Might as well face that you're addicted to fun. Might as well face that you're addicted to fun. Might as well face that you're addicted to fun. I'm giving up, it's just no use. Another case of spud abuse. What can I say? What can I do? Potato bug. It's got me too, whoa, whoa. I used to hate them, now they're all that I eat, oh yeah. Wee-hee-hee-hee, I've been seeing them whipped, but they just can't be beat. Now I'm gonna have to face it, I'm addicted to fun. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to fun. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to fun. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to fun. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to fun. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to fun. Might as well face it.
I just wish they'd let us out of this cage.
Hey! died when she used to rock and roll.
Thank you. Central Time Zone. It's getting close. Let's mix it. Mrs. Smitty, Larry Von Melman.
What do you think, Joe? Is it time for a little more rock and roll music?
It's time again for the Dave Edmunds Band.
All right. Thank you.
to wait until the weekend. I should be clocking in and in, but I'm a little late. Can't blame my baby because I took her on a date. It's 2 till 10 and then it's Friday again. Here comes the weekend. Here comes the weekend. Here comes the weekend. My working week's so tough, I think I've had enough until the weekend. I've had an overdose, I've doctor's notes, but it just don't ease the pain. Going on to six, don't do the trick, cause sooner or later I'll be clocking in again. Working like a dog for the 10 hours a day, never see enough of my take-home pay. They pay me for the shift like they was given the gift. Here come the weekend.
Thank you.
extra sound, man. Turn my guitar off really loud.
Let's get us something going.
Accordion, what do you got for us right now?
Well, Mark, I tell you, I've been going through literally dozens of feet of videotape, and I've compiled what I think is 2 minutes and 6 seconds of the greatest moments in rock video from 1986.
Let's look at it.
Let's watch, shall we?
Well, 1986 was the year Stevie Winwood taught us all how to play an exciting new game called Now I See You, Now I Don't. It caught on really quick. Before long, all the kids were doing it. 1986 also brought us the irrepressible Eddie Murphy, who, as always, kept us rolling on the floor with his wacky, goofy, hilarious video, Party All the Time. What a nutty guy. And speaking of zany funsters, remember earlier this year when Michael Jackson got all dressed up like his sister Janet and did this video? Boy, what some people won't do for a laugh. Say, do you ever have one of those days where you just don't feel like getting up out of bed to do a music video? Well, Kenny Loggins figured he didn't want to work up a sweat while doing this one from the Top Gun soundtrack. Of course, social consciousness was a big issue in 1986. The message in this Elton John video is clear. Wouldn't the world be a better place to live in if Americans and Russians could just learn to bowl together? The group Chief Trick also provided us with a valuable public service when they produced the first music video to have closed captioning for deaf surgeons. And what can you say about David Lee Roth? We know a lot about him already, but in his deeply introspective video, Yankee Rose, we are allowed to see two very different sides of the man. And this year, we saw Stevie Nicks move in an entirely new direction artistically. Believe it or not, for most of this video, Stevie does not shake her head or spin around in circles. Of course, in 1986, Joe Leeway left the Thompson Twins, but he was quickly replaced by actor Tom Hanks. However, this only lasted a few weeks until everybody realized Tom couldn't sing or play an instrument. Addicted to Love was a huge hit, so for his follow-up video, Robert Palmer decided to use that time-honored formula, use twice as many bimbos, and it'll be twice as good. And finally, there's Cyndi Lauper. I think this is one of her best videos because of her uninhibited performance and because of her high energy and because if you freeze it at just the right spot, you can see her underwear. Wow, there it is. Look at that.